which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Scorpions. Today is Thursday, January 7th, and it is an odd day. Today's quote of the day is from American author Dr. Seuss. Be who you are and say what you feel, because those who mind don't matter, and those who matter don't mind. The root word of the week is mon, mono meaning one. The root word of the day is monorail. Definition, a train that travels on one rail instead of two tracks. Example, my favorite part about visiting Disney is riding the monorail. Teachers, here is a fun RJP activity that you can share with your students. Let's reflect on last year. What was your funniest moment? What was the best advice you heard? And what was the best food you ate?
Take a moment to breathe, to feel calm, focused, more present, happy. That's where Headspace gets you. With just a few minutes of meditation and mindfulness every day, you can show your mind some love whenever you need it. Get some Headspace for yourself and see what it does for you and the people you care about the most. Try the app for free now.
Here are five ways to recharge your battery. Take time to read for fun. Get 8 to 10 hours of sleep. Stretch or do a yoga flow. Put down the screen and let your creativity flow. Have a thrilling Thursday, Scorpions. Thank you for watching and see you tomorrow.